Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. I'm Endeavor, nice to meet y'all. Today we're doing the song Bitch by Meredith Brooks. Her name sounds a little bit familiar, so sometimes I have realized that I've heard the song a little ways through, and that might be the case, but let's just jump right in. Okay, very kind of like trippy vibe. Okay, she's so cute. I actually love her style. Today.
It's so good to me, I know, but I can't change. Tried to tell you, but you look at me like maybe I'm an angel underneath.
Her hair is so cute.
Innocent and sweet.
She kind of looks like Monica from Friends. Isn't that the brown-haired one?
I can understand how you'd be so confused. I don't envy you. I'm a little bit of everything. I'll roll into one. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm a sinner. I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your help. I'm your dream.
Very empowering.
May mean you'll have to be a stronger man. Rest assured that when I start to make you nervous, and I'm
okay,
going
that spinny thing in the background is
gonna
like
tomorrow I will change and today
make me dizzy. This came out in the 2000s or the 90s. I'm getting like early 2005, but I'm not sure. Oh, that guitar is pretty. Okay, her clothes are so cute. Oh my gosh.
I think it's cool. You do what you do. And don't try to save me. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child.
I could definitely see like middle school girls dancing in the room to this song. You know, I probably would have. Her concealer, though, I'm sorry, it had to be said. Okay, that would be so fun, however they filmed that. There's just like these random people. This guitar sounds familiar. Not sure. Oh, they're in like a motel room? Okay, that was cute. I really liked her. I thought she was very pretty and like cute. I liked her style a lot. Let me look to see when this came out. Should I guess? 1999. Let's see. Oh. It says it on the screen. Okay. Actually, it says it on the screen right here. It's 1997. Okay, I was close. Yeah, I really liked her hair and everything. Also, I thought this song was very cute. Like I said earlier, I could definitely see like little girls like middle schoolers dancing around their room to this. Very fun, upbeat, very like woman empowering, or just like empowering in general. So I could definitely see myself listening to the song again. I feel like my friends would like it also, so maybe I'll have to introduce them. But anyways, guys, let me know what y'all thought in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time. Bye.